Today I want to talk about what we're measuring in the local church, because what gets measured and analyzed usually moves towards outcomes or goals or strategies. And so at Hope Church, I want to tell you something. We've decided that we want to measure things like prayer. How many people are coming forward when we have a prayer night, or how many people are on our prayer chain or asking for prayer. We also count things like how many people are we feeding in our local food shop. You see, it's not just about how many people you can get in the building or how many people are being saved and baptized. It's about the true life and ministry of your local church. So I throw the question out, what are you measuring in your local church? Figure that thing out, because there are lead goals that lead to health, and there are lag goals like attendance that you need to consider. So let's start measuring the right things, what our church is doing in its context.